Hello guys, it's Neil Mukherjee here. Today we are going to make a watercolor landscape, which is super easy. Here are the colors we used and the brushes we used in the painting. Same as earlier, we are going to start the painting by brushing water to the sheet. So the brushing is done. Now we'll use blue color for the sky. Okay, now we are going to use green and blend it properly with the blue color. Now we are going to make the mountains. When you make the mountains, just make the mountain with light color, which is far. Now we are going to use green color to make some grass. Now we are using round brush to make shallow trees. We are not going to make colorful trees, just shallow effect, as we are making an easy painting. Just thin from the top and broader from the bottom, same as like the trees. Okay, so the tree part is done. Now we'll make the clouds with white color. And when you make the clouds, just make the clouds shapeless, because in real they are shapeless. Now we'll add some water to the white color to make it more dilute, as we are going to make stars with it, and to make the stars we are using another brush to tap it with the first one. Now we are using another round brush to dab it over the sheet for some broad stars. Okay, now my favorite part, tape removing part. Be careful. So our super easy watercolor landscape painting is ready. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel, and here is the final output. I hope you guys like it.